that. It's what we call a banana spider. And the body's about an inch long. Above her is a hopeful suitor. She'll eat him. But guys, right? Just to give you an idea how big this is, it's just outside my window. Her web covers my 2-foot window. How long did she spend walking in circles to create this masterpiece?